Using a client portal helps keep everything organized in one space. You can share files securely, track real-time project updates, and stay communicated with your clients. Here's how it all comes together to make managing projects a lot easier. A client portal helps businesses share information, communicate, and collaborate with their clients. On the other hand, it provides clients to the access to secure documents, project updates, account details, and other personalized content in a secure environment. How to create a client portal with Formaloo? Step 1 is to go to your workspace and create a new project. Click on New Formaloo and select Form from Options. Once the form page opens, enable the edit mode so you can delete any unwanted pages or menu items. To start adding your custom content, click on Add New button from the left-hand menu. From here, you can add new menus, pages, and blocks that fit your needs. After you're done adding the necessary blocks, step 2 is to enable public view and portal mode. Public view allows users to make their portals accessible to anyone with the link, without requiring a login or sign up. Next, enable the portal mode. Now it's time to set up users for the portal. Once the dashboard is turned into a portal and you enable the edit mode, you'll see User Portal next to the dashboard editor. On the new page, click the Setup Wizard button to begin the setup process. In the Setup Wizard, you have three options to add user base. One option is to create a new user base, another one is to import the existing users, and the last option is to select an existing base that exists in your Formaloo account. Once you've chosen your option, move to the next step, which is portal settings. Some of the features are already enabled, and you can decide which remains and which you'd like to turn on. Allow users to log in and sign up are enabled by default. Like an added security option, you can enable CAPTCHA. Last step in the setup is selecting base for access. Here you can select the forms and the data that users can access and you want to track on their app. Later, you can define specific access for these forms and bases. How to share access with clients? With Formaloo, you have up to 10 different access levels for your clients. This all can be defined by you, the admin of the portal. If you'd like to add roles to some portal members on the Manage Users portal page, click on Edit Base for the user form. You can add any roles that fit your case to manage permissions effectively. As for managing user access levels, from the left-hand menu, click on the three dots next to the pages and select Access. Aside from being able to select a general access, you can also define it for specific users. Click on Specific User Access Level and choose the role. This is a client portal. However, a portal for admins can be separate. For example, you can have another dashboard for client management, and you can turn it into a portal as well. Ready to take your portal to the next level? Explore all of Formaloo's client portal features and see how we can help you build stronger client relationships. And that's it! Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this video helpful, and please feel free to share your success stories with us. Subscribe to Formaloo for more tips and tricks, and I'll see you next time. Happy Formalooing!